a little change. I just need some change for a cup of coffee. Anything small, lady. You could help me out, lady. Anybody. I'm real hungry. Sir, sir. A tone. That's you, boy.
Approached by this lady, she was very dark and thin. Her eyes were deeply inset, she had oily skin. She said, hey, don't you recognize me? It is me, Theresa from Woodbrook Secondary. I was the one that sat next to Betty. Do you remember, hey Theresa, that there was once in class a worker with no problem? Every exam she passed, the teacher always told her that she would go someplace. Just look at me, I am a disgrace, grunting for a piece of bread from a passerby, begging for a little change just to buy a pie. Dustbin is the only reason that I am diet. Oh Lord, I can't believe it's you,
Theresa,
a vagrant in the street,
Theresa,
another wasted life,
Theresa,
in this TNT,
Theresa.
Everywhere you go, it look like it's only vagrant that you see. It's hard to think they were once like you and me,
Theresa.
Theresa was hurting, she had blisters on her bare feet. Her skin was filled with dirt from sleeping on the street. I was tempted to go and leave her right there, but Theresa asked me outright if I didn't care. Then held on to my hand and in her despair, she said, my father would advantage me every time he could. My mother turned a blind eye because she needed food. My uncle, who I always thought I could confide in, he at my bedside ready to jump in on evenings. I would always end up taking a smoke, floating, sniffing camphor balls when I can't get coke. Now drifting, everyone I know has abandoned me. Oh Lord, help me. I can't believe it's you,
Theresa,
a vagrant in the street,
Theresa,
another wasted life,
Theresa,
in this TNT,
Theresa.
I wonder if there is something that we can do for you. Would someone tell Emmanuel what he must do,
Theresa?
Spinning, spinning, spinning. I just don't know what to do. Give you girl a little $5 now. A little $5, $3 to buy some chicken. A little chicken and chips. I need it real bad.
I am sure that most of you know someone who has gone astray, someone who must dig in the dustbin for food every day. They were once the children in society, dependent on the system for their dignity, easily misguided by wrong company. You see, the dealer 10 years ago couldn't cross the gate. The pusher today could well be your child's classmate. The user no longer has any age limit. watch your child, so everybody doing it a vagrant. Doesn't have to be someone with no home or a distant relative gone mad and allowed to roam. The infant searching for new ways to enhance the brain end up insane. I can't believe it's you,
Theresa,
a vagrant in the street,
Theresa,
another wasted life,
Theresa,
in this TNT,
Theresa.
It's a situation we should not just tolerate or debate. Let's all do something before it is too late.
Theresa.
For today, man, and tomorrow, it's all in the clouds. Lady, you have any old clothes? A pair of slipper? One side of slipper? Anything? What happened? Don't vex me here, you know. I only begging. Is begging or begging? Trying to make a little living here. Well, go your way now. Sir, you have any change? A little change.